Hi, I'm Alex from Wedding Show TV. Today we'll be speaking to Kula Harata, the founder of The Wedding Lounge, a leading wedding styling consultancy based in Essex and North London. Today we'll be discussing ways to style your perfect venue within your budget. Kula, thank you so much for seeing us today.
It's a pleasure.
Oh, thank you. So, Kula, the average budget now for a wedding is around £20,000, and often freshly cut flowers escalate those costs quite significantly. Do you have any advice to couples who are looking for maybe a smaller budget wedding and can't afford those freshly cut flowers?
Well, yes, absolutely. What we're finding more and more is brides and grooms are actually hiring their centrepieces rather than buying flowers.
Okay.
This means you can have a centrepiece that's worth a lot more and only pay a fraction to hire it.
Okay, fantastic. So what kind of pieces are they hiring at the moment?
We have a very wide selection available, things like candelabras, things like silk flowers, table chandeliers, and anything up to trees.
Oh, wow. So actually, somebody that maybe wasn't constrained by budget so much could still have those artificial flowers.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, you know, there are hired items that range dramatically in price, but what you will find is very good value for money, even at the higher end of the scale.
So what kind of pieces are people hiring?
Well, so on the higher end, we've probably got things like our fantasy trees, which are quite large, and they've got things like flower balls hanging from them.
Oh, they sound wonderful.
Yes.
Oh, nice. So for a bride and groom looking to style their wedding, are there any definite do's and don'ts that you would steer them towards or away from?
Yes, my biggest advice would be don't DIY on the day. Things like table swagging, it looks very simple to do, but when you start doing it, you might find it's a little bit more complicated than what you might thought. It's something you should leave to the experts.
Okay.
It's also something that you can't put right. If it's not right on the day, it can let the whole room down and it can be very disappointing.
Yeah.
However, there are things you can do in advance, things like your invites or your favours or your place cards. This can also be a fun thing to do with friends and family. It also means you put your personal touch onto your day, which is always nice.
Yeah, that individual element.
Exactly.
Yeah, brilliant. Oh, Kula, that is invaluable advice. Thank you so much.
It's a pleasure. Thank you.
Thank you. You can meet Kula and all the other experts featured in our programmes at the National Wedding Shows. Please visit nationalweddingshow.co.uk for further details.